But it's not all about work and gluttony. It's about fighting spirit. And nothing encapsulates that notion better than Osaka's ferocious loyalty to its hometown heroes, the Hanshin Tigers.
Now, I'm not crazy about sports bars, but I hear they really like baseball here.
This is Gosakudan, one of a number of baseball-themed restaurants in this town dedicated to Osaka's own Hanshin Tiger.
Everybody in this place, this is a Tiger's restaurant bar.
Yeah.
What would happen if you came in here in a Giants cap?
Beat it up.
You'd get beaten up.
I've met up with a local Tiger fan, Kazu, and his friends Akai and Suni at a good time. The Tigers are looking good for the league championship.
So, number one enemy is the Giants.
Uh-huh.
This is a traditional enemy.
Right, yeah.
Reinforcing Osaka's second city status is its baseball rivalry with the Tokyo Giants. It's a relationship much like the New York Yankees-Boston Red Sox rivalry, with the Osaka team taking the Red Sox's traditional role of having fanatically devoted and loyal fans and a history of heartbreak against the richer, more powerful Giants.
I mean, 60% of the country are the Giants fans, right?
Right, yeah.
Almost everyone here belongs to a Tiger Ondan, or organized fan club cheering section. The term loses a lot in translation, but suffice to say that they go to every single home game and come to places like this one for every away game.
What happens when it's not baseball season?
Well, we still have
to. You still go?
Yeah.
Every day.
That's serious.
And have been known to get together between games and off-season to practice cheering and chanting. And there's a lot to practice. Every single player on the roster has a theme chant, which is sung the entire time he's at bat.
What is this song they're singing? It's his college song. So there's a song for every player.
Maniacal British soccer fans seem lazy and apathetic by comparison. What's more, whether in the stadium or watching on TV, when the team's up, no one talks, gets food, or goes to the bathroom. You wait until the other team is batting. There are, however, some tasty compensation. These sports fans may work hard, but not on a diet of cheese fries and chicken wings.
It just beats hot dogs. This is good food for a sports bar. The sushi chef also is the scorekeeper.
But there's more to baseball than just keeping score.
This is a book that teaches you how to root for the Tigers in English, with important phrases like idiot, pervert, airhead, killing one extra person really doesn't make a difference. My heart bleeds peanut butter for you. Yo, bitch. How do you say yo, bitch? I need this written phonetically in English so that I could scream this. Okay, so this is my kind of sports bar. First of all, they serve sushi and good Japanese food, wildly enthusiastic fans, and I can smoke. Go Tigers.
Okay, now that I've decided to throw my lot in with the Tigers, what are we like?
How is people in Osaka different from Tokyo? Is it different?
We are so enthusiastic on anything.
You're more enthusiastic about everything?
Yeah.
Certain American enthusiasms don't translate that well, however.
If the pitcher hits the batter in the head deliberately, it's very bad manners to go punch the pitcher, right? Yeah. Yeah, we do that a lot.
In the end, there was indeed joy in Osakaville this night. The Tigers beat the Yokohama Bay Stars 3-0, and that triggered a Gosakudan tradition that really warmed my heart.
All beers become 40 yen? That's normal? Every time the Tigers win. All beers are 40 cents when the Tigers win. This is a great country.
So I'm out of here with the Tigers fight song still ringing in my ears. But one thing I'm sure of, I've got to make it to a game. Now, where's my hotel? And what was it I agreed to do tomorrow? Well, that, I gotta go see 55,000 Hanshin Tiger fans about a baseball game.
How you doing, man? All right, ready for the game.
All right.
Americans think they own baseball. I mean, the so-called World Series barely acknowledges Canada. But Japan has played the game since 1873, and it is hands down the most popular spectator sport in the country.
Song list and lyrics.
American players of the Japanese game complain about certain technical differences, a smaller ball and a bigger strike zone. But it's the cultural values that really throw them off.
A little different than where we come from.
American baseball heroes seek to differentiate themselves from their teammates by pursuing high statistical averages, the big home run that wins the game. Japanese baseball heroes make sacrifice bunts to load the bases. Serious personal sacrifices for the good of the team wins the highest praise here. And the Japanese fan clubs, the Ondan, define high praise by outrageous costumes, disciplined chanting, and sheer acoustical volume.
That's noise.
A lot of noise, but no real mayhem. Fans show their respect through tightly disciplined behavior.
Okay, so I notice there's certain things you don't do. Like, you don't go for a piss or to buy a drink or anything when your team is up. When the Tigers are up, no talking either, right? Yeah, right. When the other team's up, it's okay.
That's right.
I love the beer delivery system, but you do pay a premium for a premium beer.
A little over $28 for three beers. That makes Yankee Stadium look cheap.
I went on a food run just to explore a little and found a somewhat less disciplined fan club that I may have more in common with.
Now I'm thinking this is a pretty good way to watch the game. TV, cigarette, beer right there. Good. Okay, let's see what tasty treats we have. Squid treats. Looks like a corn dog. Hot dog on a stick.
I can tolerate a wider strike zone, but a hot dog and a stick with ketchup? That's just wrong.
I'm ready. Happy shirt, Tiger's towel, beer, edamame, hot dogs.
And the verdict?
That's a very decent dog.
Things are going well for the Tigers, and as the seventh inning stretch rolls around, we prepare our Jet-O-Fusa, the famous Hanshin Tiger jet balloon. Incidentally, tying them up kind of defeats the concept of a jet balloon.
I'm a gaijin, what can I say?
Nothing a pointy stick can't solve. The moment is here, the crowd goes wild. 10,000 balloons rise as one. Except for this one. Mine. Osaka, we have a problem. I have to say I've been to a lot of baseball games, but I never worked so hard or had so much fun being a baseball fan. The Tigers won today, and they'd go on to win their division this year. But they wouldn't be known as the hard luck Hanshin Tigers if they didn't eventually lose 3-0 in the best of five Japan series. Ah, but there's always next year. I know I said this trip would avoid the usual Japanese cliches, but I've got one more thing to do before I leave this place.
That's beautiful.